Welcome to this week's edition of Product Feature Friday at Agri Supply. This is Philip, and this week we will be featuring our PTO shafts. So measuring a PTO shaft, you're going to make the PTO shaft the smallest it can be. You're going to measure from the outside of each yoke to get the closed length. It is important to select the correct series size with the horsepower of your tractor. Be sure to know if you have a shear pin implement end, a slip clutch implement end, or a splined implement end. And we carry different sizes of PTO shafts, including replacement parts, including universal joints and yokes. Our team will be able to help you select the right PTO shaft that you need. So visit one of our 9 retail locations or visit us online at agrisupply.com. Our knowledgeable and friendly teams look forward to seeing you. Agri Supply, it's what's inside.